I don't do this for the riches. I'm infected. My condition is I'm always in my
Elliott now head. In the backfield takes the handoff from Dolan. And he looks to be short. I'ma do this. Oh, he's definitely short. Daniel first and 10. Denver the block and downfield. And there was picked up by Smith. He got the ball. A third interception thrown by Lion quarterbacks today. Harrison Smith comes up with his second interception.
Down to 10. Foles has an excellent pocket to work with. It is tipped, juggled, and intercepted. Harrison Smith.
Not loose. And still not a connection today between Glennon and Chark.
I do this with conviction. I write truths and never fiction. My disease is what you fed. I can't stop.
Four straight losses before our bye.
Third and 7. Here's Foles, another clean pocket across the middle, and it's knocked away. Allen Robinson had the opportunity. Another big play for Harrison Smith. Perfect timing for the defender, and it's fourth down.
Third and 10, Vikings bring 5. Stafford well protected. Since his debut, the Vikings with a 5-point lead and the ball in Detroit territory.
Stronger, stronger, everlasting, how you fasten every cushion.
Vikings drop back into coverage. Glennon intercepted. Harrison Smith is fourth pick of the season.
Slammed and intercepted, and it landed right between the numbers intended.
Get in there, make contact, get a little bit early, knock that ball away.
The Vikings pressure right up the middle. Foles will get rid of it. Harrison Smith had the pressure and got the hit on Nick Foles.
This is the first poor call I've seen from Bill Lazor.